And welcome to the Dugout Podcast episode 2. Thanks for tuning in. My name is Esmond Cole, your host for today. And to my left, we have the Man United section.
Louis van Gaal's army.
That's Christian. And we have...
Hi.
We have James. And Keenan.
You already know what it is.
And in the middle, for a mid-table team, we have Liverpool and Jacob Higgins. And we have Misty. I'm so sorry. We have Misty.
Yeah.
Should I say hi? And by himself in the cut in the corner, it's Zach. Have you got any words for us, Zach?
Yeah.
Oh, you're done.
Yeah.
Anyway, speaking of Liverpool, the Klopp factor. Tottenham versus Liverpool this weekend. We're looking to preview that game. What do you guys think about the Klopp factor? I'm going to go to Jacob first, because seeing as he hasn't said anything.
I think we're going to do very well with the Jurgen Klopp in charge.
You're
not
nervous?
I'm not nervous. I'm just wound up with the Esmond.
Well, Misty, seeing as you're not as... I hope so. Not annoyed. What do you think about the Klopp factor? Do you guys think you're gonna get a good result against Tottenham?
I hope we do, but to be fair, I don't even mind if we lose. The fact that he's here now.
Except by no fan ever.
The fact that he's here now.
No, I know what he means. There's gonna be. He might not win necessarily straight away because Tottenham are playing all right at the minute, so it might not be a straight win. But
yeah, Tottenham are they?
It'll take time.
Did they win their last match? Or they drew the last match.
They drew to Swansea. Yeah,
that was a tight game though.
There's a decent side on Tottenham at the minute, and I've watched match day a few weeks and I've seen them. They've done alright. So I think even if we do lose, I'm not too worried on this game. Give it a few weeks.
What do you think?
Are Liverpool inferior to Tottenham?
Ooh.
At the moment? Yeah.
That's Zach there.
Liverpool are never inferior to Tottenham. Tottenham are an irrelevant football club. I know they finish above Liverpool a few seasons, but it doesn't make them like. A good team just makes us having a bad season.
Why do you?